dress, Olivia?
I am actually going to sing Hello by one of the judges.
No,
Lionel.
Wow.
Big shoes, Olivia.
You're going to play it?
Yeah, I'm going to sing and play.
Well, well, well. Go right ahead. Oh, I'm excited.
I can't lie. I am nervous.
Now I'm nervous.
Sorry, I don't want to make you guys nervous. Here we go.
I want to be the first in your long career to rush the artist. I want to rush the artist. All right?
Thank you. I was
praying.
I know, me too.
I was praying.
Okay, start it off.
When people say, I'm going to sing your song, when Katie's song or Luke's song, please don't sing it like us. Own it. Take it and turn it into your song. You did it to perfection. I know who you are now as an artist, and yes, it's my song. Yes, I wrote it. Yes, I sang it, but it's your song. Best so far in this audition. Congratulations. Oh,
thank you so much.
That means, my God, I'm so happy.
More than you can imagine.
Mm. I thought it was tremendous. I mean, obviously, piano is holding you back. I mean, if you'd have let Fred do that thing,
and or even Lionel Richie.
Yay! Yeah.
Come imagine. On.
I mean, it was a really strong audition, one of the best I've seen.
Solid.
Awesome.
You put Lionel Richie out of a job, girl.
Yeah, no, listen, don't say listen. No,
you came
that's
for
not
him.
Possible.
No, you were coming
you came
after
for
me.
His coin. You really reinterpreted it. You
that's
put
correct.
Your own spin on it. You have a tremendous voice, so many incredible runs, so much soul.
That's the best compliment anyone could give me, honestly. Yeah. So thank you.
Yeah, you seem like you're ready. Yeah. You're worth a shot. You can take some notes. We're probably going to push you harder than others because we know that there's a diamond in there.
Thank you. And I'm
actually, I'm sorry. We know that there's a ruby in there.
Oh. The hair.
Yeah, girl. Own it. It's beautiful. On that note.
Yes. Absolutely yes.
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 Oh, you're going back to Hollywood!
Thank you guys so much.
Hello.
Hello.
So let's start with the introduction.
My name is Robbie Monaghan. I'm 17 and I'm from Galway, Ireland.
Come on, bro.
Robbie, last time we saw you, you shared with us so kindly that you were single and ready to mingle. Is that still true?
It is, yeah.
What are you gonna sing for us, Robbie?
I'm gonna sing Don't Ya by the Pussycat Dolls.
pussycat dolls.
What was the stick? Why?
Because Nicole thought I was a bit too young last time, and maybe that I wasn't ready. So I'm ready to show her that I am ready. And
okay, Robbie, let's do it.
Oh my God, this is gonna be good.
He was very nervous as well. I hope he does well. He was very nervous.
He was hard as well.
Yeah, he was very, very nervous.
To Nicole.
Oh my gosh, Robbie.
I think he was going through his head when Nicole went up with him.
That takes matzah balls, right?
Matzah balls.
You sounded super cool. You look even cooler than when we saw you last time. I like that you did your own spin on the song. I couldn't even join in. I just wanted to listen to you do it because you sounded so dope. I was really impressed with that performance. Congratulations.
Robbie, I love that you play. I think it's important for a band to have someone that can play an instrument. And I loved your moment with Nicole. There's lots of eligible women in the audience now for you, I think.
Robbie, you're like the little seed we plant who, over time, can grow into a tree. And already, you've grown in terms of your confidence, your style. I'd like to be the first to give you a yes.
Thanks, Melanie.
Robbie, you won me over. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You hear that?
I enjoyed your musicality, so I'd like to see you go to the next round.
Thanks so much.
And that means, Robbie, you could be in the band.
Thanks a minute.
Whoa, you absolutely smashed that. So
light the skies up above. So bright, yeah, it blinds me. Oh, don't close your eyes. Don't fade away. Don't fade away. Oh, yeah, you and me, we could ride on a star. If you
you, Ella. I've got to be honest, there's nothing I hate more than someone singing my song 10 times better than me. That was absolutely stunning. Oh, my God. 16 years old. I mean, people can learn to sing at 16, but the feel, the way you sing, the way you put the song across, it is absolutely extraordinary. Congratulations.
There's kind of like no words when I watch you. You're stunning in every way. You're from another planet. That's for sure, and it's a blessing to be able to see what you do and to share give us everything you have. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ella, faultless, effortless performance. Two things, definitely better than the original, and I think you're probably the best female singer we've had on this show since Leona Lewis.
I know that everyone sees on the outside that you always look so confident and, you know, so composed every time you're on stage, but I know from knowing you that, you know, how nervous you are inside, and let's not forget, you're only 16 and you stood up there tonight and you nailed it. What you do is untouchable. And you know what, as the youngest person in this competition tonight, you showed everyone how it's done.
Hey, great clap for you all around. What Louis said as well, wonderful. How are you feeling?
Incredible. That was probably the best feeling of my life.
I keep on falling in, and I love with the you. Sometimes I love you, sometimes you make me blue. Sometimes I feel good, sometimes I feel bad.
Heard enough.
Well, I'm going to start off by saying I think you look like a pop star already. You look absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
But I think that song was too big for you, Amy. I really do.
Sure,
I think
I
you've got a nice
pop. I agree,
voice.
Totally. Amy, I think you've got a good voice, but it's not a great voice. You're very well prepared, you look fantastic, but I don't think your voice is good enough, darling.
Don't cry.
Amy, listen, we're not saying you're bad. I think you're a good pop singer. I don't think you're a big diva singer.
So you've got to work out in your mind the right kind of song for you.
I nearly sang a Girls Aloud song, you know.
What? All right, well, why didn't you sing the Girls Aloud song?
To get the words now.
I'll help you.
Oh, why you look so sad? Tears are in your eyes. Come and come to me. You don't know what to do.
I'll stand by you. Yes.
Danny.
I'll say yes.
So?
You've got absolutely everything going for you. We just need to get rid of the nerves and tick that last box. Then it's a yes from me.
Amie. I would give a huge thank you to this lot and her.
You've made it through to boot camp. Congratulations.
Got the outfit memo.
Oh, yes.
It's like the Johnny Cash all in black.
It's Nashville, baby.
Welcome to Nashville, baby. Who are you?
My name is Caroline Kole.
Hello.
Hello. This is incredible. 25. I've lived in Nashville for 10 years.
10 years?
10 years.
What? Like, you probably have had a few breaks here and there, no?
A lot of almosts.
And so what do you do to make ends meet or put food on the table?
I'm a social media channel manager. You know, there's a lot of moving pieces in social media, a lot of content creation involved, a lot of strategy.
Yeah, a lot of bad posts. Great, so you know how to do your own social media?
Yeah, I think so.
Can she sing, Katie?
Well, she's just so fun and cute, and Caroline Kole, what a great name. What are you gonna share with us?
I think it's a song that you all know. And if you do, feel free to sing along.
Me, 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 me. All right, hit it.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind?
I'll sing this.
Start again.
Remember, it's fireworks.
Feel so paper
and it's
thin.
Like a house of cards.
One blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet on the screen, but no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night.
Uh-oh.
Like the 4th of July.
No.
Cause baby, you're a
firework. There she is.
Come on, show them what you are.
Someone can hit that note, they win.
As you shoot across the sky, baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors burst. Make them go. That's ever happened in my entire life. Even if this stops right now, it's okay.
We've been doing this for 6 years, and she's never done that to one of her songs.
That's exactly right.
She's grooving.
I'm grooving. Look, I was worried because you hit a falsetto note right before the big payoff, and I was like, if this girl does not give me the payoff, it's gonna be a lot of almosts in her life. But you paid it off.
Paid it off. You did it.
You know, I think you've got all the tools there. I think you're missing the mark on some of the delivery.
Uh-huh.
Don't feel like you gotta be safe and proper in your delivery and just sing. You've got the range and the ability.
Anyone that can sing that note before 7 p.m. is good
right.
In my book.
So true.
I love your smokiness. Yeah. That smokiness thing that
you
have.
I personally think you could be top 20-something.
Did maybe you hear that?
Top 24?
Did you hear that?
That'd be amazing.
But it's going to be up to you to go after 24. You're going to have to get some fangs out, girl. Let's take it to a vote.
I'm a yes. Good job.
Just remember, we're in the likability business. Okay, so sell your personality as well as those wonderful, fabulous, smoky notes. It's a yes for me.
A lot of almosts. Remember that line in Firework? About the doors that would close to lead you to the perfect road? Welcome to American Idol. You're on the perfect road.
Love it.
You got this, Caroline.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
One, two, three.
You're going to Hollywood.
Into the streets, we're coming down. We never sleep, never get tired. Through urban fields and suburban life. Turn up the love now, listen right up now. Turn up the love. Now who's gonna save the world tonight? Now we're gonna make you and I. We're gonna save the world tonight. And R.I.P. to the girl I used to see. Her days are over. Baby, come over. And I decided to give you all of me. Now, baby, come closer. Now, baby, come closer. And who's gonna save the world tonight? We're gonna save the world
tonight. Enjoy that. Kye, I think the greatest thing with you is the fact that we've not only found a great singer, we've also found an artist. This is someone who knows exactly how they should sound, what they should be singing. This is extremely exciting.
Thank you very much. That's an honor coming from you.
Cleaning chimneys with a voice.
I'm pretty good at it.
You were born to sing. You weren't born to clean chimneys.
Thank you very much, Lou. Thank you.
I could listen to you sing all day long. That is the kind of voice that could sell albums.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh my gosh. And you made R.I.P. sound so cool, man. You did a good job.
It's an amazing song. I just had to copy
you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much.
Can I tell you something? You're a superstar. You're an actual superstar.
Hi, now we have to vote.
We're looking for the X Factor, and I think we've found the X Factor in you.
Yes.
Thank you very much, Lou. Thank you.
This isn't hard in the slightest. It's a yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Kye, I'm literally like shaking. You really, really have touched me, and I'm so excited for you. Seriously. Yes.
Thank Thank you very much. Thank you.
Jimmy, I'm shaking.
Me too.
Kye, you really deserve 4 yeses. Amazing. Well done.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Incredible.
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song. I'm going to play my acoustic guitar, if that's okay.
Yeah,
that's all right.
Have you heard an acoustic version yet, T? Have you heard anyone do one yet?
No, I'm not doing anything else.
I'm looking for a crutch. I'm looking for just any girl, just for a touch. I let my angst out, I let myself go. And when I let myself down, I swag it out. Baby girl, I'd like to dance. But I'm just looking for a brief romance. What's wrong with that? I'm young, forgive me. I live fast, die a legend. Oh, Willie, yeah. I've done. Oh, we're young, we're young, we're young. I said, forgive us for what we have done.
Just see you just get lost in that world, and it's just you, the microphone, the guitar. Best audition of the day.
Okay, James, we sit here all day and we watch lots and lots of people stand on this stage, and 99% of those people, I sit there and go, okay, we need to change this, we need to do that, they need to try this. If anyone dares touch what you do, because it's so good. You should be very proud today. That was a fantastic audition. Well done.
James, you're a real original, and I think from today on, your life is totally going to change.
Now I see why your mom and your dad put their differences aside.
I came on this show and people were like, why did you come on the show? And I said, I'm looking for an artist to inspire me. And that's exactly what you did today, was you inspired me. And that's because you sat on that stage and you bared your soul to us.
Thank you so much. It means everything to me. It means the absolute world to me, thank you.
Hit it. Okay.
What song?
It was gonna be Truly.
Wow.
Do it.
You do it, my friend.
Relax, relax.
Okay. I'm sorry, I choked.
You're okay.
You're all right.
Can you do it?
Sometimes you just need to be scared to death.
Let's do it. Come on, you got this.
Here's your shot.
Here's your shot again.
Here we go. And by the way, just relax.
He's running about a 98 right now. You okay?
Yes, sir.
He's got it.
Yes, sir.
All right, let us have it. Bring it home.
Girl, tell me only this, that I'll have your heart.
Look at that. Here we go.
For always, and you want me by your side.
Slow it down.
Whispering the words, I'll always love you.
One, two, three.
And forever.
Come on now.
Ooh, there it is. There
I will go. Be your lover. Ooh, and I know if you really care, I will always be there. Let me hold you. I need to have you near me. And I feel with you in my arms, this love will last forever, because I'm truly, truly in love with you, girl.
A little louder, come on, a little louder.
And truly,
that's a no.
You know you're all right.
Do you know how hard, first of all, that song is? But I'm telling you, just the fact that you tried it.
Yes, sir.
I don't think anyone's ever done that
wow.
in front of me on television. I don't think ever. You have moments of complete control and you've got it. When you flip over to your falsetto, you're not sure, then you go back to your, you follow me?
Okay.
Right now, I just think that you need to study that.
Right.
Your vocal delivery just Absolutely. A little more.
You got a great voice. You got a great falsetto, one of the better falsettos we've heard. But I just think it's confidence, man. And it's just got to have more confidence and got to have more own in the moment.
I don't know. I think if he got around other singers, he wouldn't be so intimidated. Come on, look at us. We're very intimidating. Lionel Richie, me, Luke Bryan, like... That's a lot. That's a lot. Let's see how it stacks up. I'll start. I haven't rolled the dice a whole lot, but there's something about you that is sparkling at me. And there's something special about him. You know it when you look at him. There's a light. There's a love that he's exuding. I'm going to fight for him. It's a yes for me.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Thank you, Lionel.
Sometimes you just need experience.
Yes, sir.
If you think you're scared to death now, wait till you get on that plane and go to Hollywood. It's a yes for me.
Oh, my God. No way.
Listen,
Your light, your sparkle is what's doing it.
There you go.
You're a yes from me.
Wow. God.
Go have fun.
Wow. Wait.
And go tell your retail superstore giant conglomeration of the world.
Oh, my God.
You are going to
Hollywood.
Hoping for a spot in the boys' category is 23-year-old Rylan.
Rylan Liverpool.
Hello.
Rylan.
All right, Louis, how are you?
Rylan, I like the outfit.
I thought a bit of spikes, a bit of sparkle. Oh, thanks, babe. This is my only chance I'm going to get to show you guys what I'm all about. And I'm a dance artist. Ibiza all the way through and through. I'm not a Whitney wannabe. I'm never, ever going to be a Whitney. Do you know what I mean?
That's a good thing.
Trust me. Trust me on that one.
Rylan Clark, this is your moment.
Thanks, Louis. Go.
Rylan, why do you think we should pick you?
I am serious about this, especially to you, Gary. I ain't taking this as a joke. I enjoy myself while I'm here, but this is 100% serious, so thank you. That's it.
Well, Rylan, thank you very much.
Thank you all four of you. Thank you, Liverpool!
I think he's going to haunt me throughout this competition.
Charisma just eases off the stage.
I'm sold on the spikes and sparkle.
And now you're terrified of me.
Did you get spiked? I spiked him!
Oh, hey. Hi.
Hello. Hi, guys. You are...
I'm Nige.
And I'm Kay.
Brother and sister.
Husband and wife.
Oh, wow. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, and guys, do you do singing full-time or you got other jobs?
No, we don't full-time. I'm a builder.
I'm a sales assistant.
Okay, great. And what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing Olly Murs and Demi Lovato Up.
Wow. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
You drew a question mark, but you know what I want.
This guy sings it better than me.